Morning, sweetheart. So, what's school looking like for today? What sorts of topics have you gotten to in math class? Fractions, maybe? I remember when I was in grade school, fractions were my favorite part of math. I was the best in my class. But then the numbers started getting bigger, and I started being more interested in other.
Dan, it's Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Right. I hope everything's going well anyway. Okay, what do I want to read you next? Here we go. This was my favorite when I was your age. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty back together again.
Daddy, I want to go to bed.
Of course, sweetie. Mandy.
I'm going to come pick up Kaitlynn tomorrow night. My mother's birthday is in a few days, and I thought having her there would be.
Yeah. That's that should be fine.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see.
Yes.
Yeah, she's great.
Is Kaitlynn ready?
Yeah, she's almost ready.
Okay.
Did you want to come in for the meantime?
Oh. Yeah, sure.
Well, come in.
Can I get you some water?
No, it's okay.
You're good. Are you sure? It's filtered through a really nice pipeline.
I'm sure. I'm glad you found yourself a place.
What's that?
I said I'm glad you found yourself a place, your house.
Oh. Yeah. It's, what it is.
It's more than we had.
Remember when that old guy across the street accused us of stealing his, do you remember?
His glasses. He accused us of stealing his glasses.
Yes! Jeez, and they were sitting right there on his face the whole time. I mean, we laugh now, but at the time it was scary.
Scary? You're scared? You can't tell me that you were scared of some crotchety old man. You could have knocked him out with one punch, and I probably could have.
Well, I guess I was just put on the spot or something.
Well, sure didn't look very scared.
It didn't? Well, I'm no tough guy or anything. I was just trying to protect you and... the things I love the most. I tried.
Remember Venice?
Of course. I still regret not going for the honeymoon.
Why? I mean, we could have just not gone. At least we wouldn't wait to have.
I guess so. I figured... at the time... that it would be... perfect for the two of us, you know? Just you and me, the city of love. Without any worries in the world.
You know, I feel like it's better that we went when we did.
Why?
We got to take Kaitlynn with us.
She was just so little.
I think it was the best time I've ever had.
I think it was mine, too.
I'm sure it was Kaitlynn's, too.
I am so sorry,
Daryl.
No, I just... it's...
No, I could have done so much more to stop.
It's just... I...
Daryl!
So, Kaitlynn, we better get going. I want to get back before it gets too dark.
She's in a room.
We're gonna go to Grandma's house, okay? Daryl?
Kaitlynn's such a beautiful child, isn't she?